Father God, right now in the name of Jesus, I lift up this man to you, God. I pray that you would heal his soul, heal his body from the top of his head to the soles of his feet. Put him back together again, God. I pray that even now the skin would begin to regenerate. I pray that all damage, whether it's due to burns or due to some illness, or I don't know, God, but you see all things, you know all things. And so, Lord, I pray in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth that you would heal him from the top to the bottom, from the inside to the outside, God, that you would put the cells back together, bring healing to his soul. In Jesus' name, have your will be done, oh God. There is so much love that God has to give.
Tem tanto amor que Deus tem para dar.
God bless you, my friend.
All right.
God bless you, my friend. Deus te abençoe, amigo.
God bless you.
Deus te abençoe.
There's so much love that God has to give. We bless you in Jesus' name.
Nós te abençoamos em nome de Jesus.
Tudo que eu perdi agora eu vou ter. Agora eu quero falar para você. Eu quero que você me dê um pouco de água e eu vou agora gritar. E quero dar minha mercadoria toda. E quero dar um bom momento. E vocês. E vocês são indianos, muito bonito, muito educado.
He's saying we are beautiful and very polite and lovely.
Amen.
Obrigada.
If you're ready for God to lift you from the pit and breathe life into you.
E se você está pronto para Deus te levantar do fundo do poço e colocar a vida dele em você.
Then come and let us pray with you.
Então vem e deixa a gente orar por você.
Surrender your heart to God.
Renda o seu coração a Ele.
And say, God, I'm tired of running.
E diga, Deus, eu tô cansado de correr.
I'm tired of fighting.
Eu tô cansado de lutar.
I surrender.
E eu me rendo.
I give you all.
Eu te dou tudo.
And if you're ready, please come now.
E se você estiver pronto, pode vir agora.
Pray with us and we will pray with you.
Pode orar com a gente vai orar com você.
Amen.
Amém.
All right, who else?
Who else?
Yeah. Okay, Mike.
Okay. You ready, my friend? Amigo?
Okay, Mike.
All right. If you're giving your heart to God tonight, raise your hand.
Se você vai dar o seu coração para Jesus hoje, levanta sua mão.
And I want us to understand that when we commit something to God, it's a serious thing.
E eu quero que vocês entendam que quando a gente entra num compromisso com Deus é algo sério.
We can't just go back to the same life tomorrow.
A gente não pode continuar voltando para as mesmas coisas amanhã.
This is serious.
Isso é sério.
We give him everything.
A gente dá tudo para ele.
We lay it on the altar and say, God, I give you all.
A gente coloca tudo no altar e fala, Deus, eu tô te dando tudo.
And if you're ready, pray out loud with me.
Se você estiver pronto, ore comigo em voz alta.
The Bible says the power of life and death is in the tongue.
Porque a Bíblia diz que o poder da vida e da morte está na sua língua.
So we speak in faith, we believe in faith.
Então a gente vai falar em fé e a gente vai crer.
All right, let's pray.
Então vamos orar e repita em voz alta.
Say Jesus.
Diga Jesus.
I believe in you.
Eu creio em ti.
I know you died for me.
Eu sei que o Senhor morreu por mim.
Eu sei que o Senhor morreu por mim.
I know you rose from the dead on the third day.
Eu sei que o Senhor ressuscitou.
Eu sei que o Senhor ressuscitou.
No terceiro dia.
I repent.
Eu me arrependo.
I surrender.
Eu me rendo.
I give you everything.
Eu te dou tudo.
Jesus, you are Lord.
Jesus, tu és o Senhor.
I give you my heart.
Eu te dou meu coração.
My mind.
Minha mente.
My soul.
Minha alma.
And my strength.
E as minhas forças.
Deliver me, God.
Senhor, me livra de todo mal.
Take away my addictions.
Tira os meus vícios.
Take away the taste that I have for my addictions.
E tira o que tem, qualquer coisa que tenha dentro de mim. Que faça eu ter vontade dessas coisas.
Help me to turn from my sin.
Me ajuda a virar as costas pro pecado.
God, give me power.
Deus, me deu o teu poder.
Today I trust in you.
Hoje eu confio em ti.
I trust that you will give me power.
E eu confio que o Senhor vai me dar do seu poder.
Help me to receive a Bible so that I might know your word.
Me ajude a receber uma Bíblia para eu ler a sua palavra. E me ajude a saber o meu valor em ti.
Help me to pray in faith, believing.
E me ajuda a orar tendo fé que vai acontecer.
Help me to trust that you will always be faithful to me.
Me ajude a confiar que o Senhor sempre vai ser fiel.
Help me to never stop running towards you.
Me ajude a nunca parar de correr para os seus braços.
Show me my purpose in life.
Mostre o meu propósito.
Mostre o meu propósito.
In Jesus' name I pray.
Em nome de Jesus eu oro.
Say Jesus.
Amém.
Diga Jesus. Jesus.
Today.
Hoje.
I live for you and only you.
Eu vivo por ti, somente ti.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Em nome de Jesus oramos.
Amém.
Amém.
All right, let me pray for you.
Agora ele vai orar por vocês, fazer uma oração geral.
I'm just going to pray, okay? Father God, in the name of Jesus, I lift you up and I give you glory. I thank you, God, for bringing us here tonight. I thank you for every person here, God. I pray that your glory would fall upon their life. I pray that your spirit would move in an incredible way. I pray that you would help them to see that you are leading them, that you are walking with them, that you're not going to abandon them or leave them stranded. God, I pray that you will fill them with your glory, help them to run and not grow weary, to walk and not faint. Lord Jesus, forgive them for their sins. Raise up an army here out on the streets, God, that their testimony might be used to lead others into the kingdom of God. Lord, I pray that these brothers and sisters in this ministry would continue the work that they've started tonight and every other night that they've been here, Lord, that this would be a continuation of your glory, that you would send more brothers and sisters to be out here on the streets preaching and evangelizing and ministering and loving on the people, Lord, to show them that they are loved, to show them that they are wanted and valued, God, to show them that they are not a mistake, that they are not abandoned or forgotten, God. Lord, I pray that you would use them, fill them up, glorify yourself in their life. Use them as a vessel of your glory and an instrument of your righteousness. Lord, help us to repent in dust and ashes and to rise up in Jesus' name and to walk in the Spirit of God, to turn away from our flesh, to leave the carnal thinking, to leave the addictions. I break all powers and principalities of addiction over their lives in the name of Jesus. We break every demonic spirit and power of alcoholism, of drug abuse, of drug addiction, of pharmakia in the name of Jesus Christ. And Lord God, I pray that you would supply every need according to your riches and glory. I pray that you would provide food for the hungry bellies. Give them water to drink, clothes to wear. Give them jobs, Lord. Help them to have a safe home. Help them to get off the street. Give them a desire to get off the street, God. Help them to be reunited and restored with their family, to be reconciled to those that they love. Use them in a mighty way, God, and I pray that you would not stop working in their life until you finish the work that you started in their life. In Jesus' name, you will finish the work that you started, God. Your word says it. We declare it, decree it, stand on it, believe in it by faith. God, you are faithful. We love you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen.